You heard the roomy boys, the latest roomy boys. She mustn't work more than 8 hours any day, or else you'll buy it. 8 hours working day, then 8 hours to play. You must work no more, Joe Boy. I'd had a heart of bricks tonight, was striking six, the top of the ladder he was on, but wouldn't leave the net. He wouldn't walk over top, but that would be a crime, so see, I'll carry them down again. I wanted us this day, and I think I burned my pain. When the clock struck six, she took down the brakes. Jockey, and whene'er he rode a horse, I had me bought some dollar on. He was a flier and a good old trier. One day I got 10 to 1. The puids I potted and the horses started. They shot like a rocket up to 10 yards of the winning post. Then he stopped, bedad, I nearly dropped, bedad. Says he, tomorrow I'll finish this race.
What did us this day? I think I burned my mane. The others may pass, let my horse eat grass. I won't work half a minute longer.
And I don't like a riot, but last night at the corner of the street, a man came up to me, says he, I'll bat to you, be dead, I'll scatter you, and then he smashed my nose, just see. His fist was a whopper, so I called out copper, then a policeman grabbed him and says, see me, boy, I have you tight. Then the clock, the chaps, says he, look at the time, I can't lock this man